So a lot of social anxiety these days is just caused by people avoiding social situations. Okay. If you avoid social situations, it becomes a vicious cycle where you avoid social situations, it degrades your social skills, which makes you avoid more social situations. It actually makes you quite sick. So in terms of how to get around that, there's a few things. The first thing I would say is have those conversations, those time-limited conversations with your barista where it's 30 seconds, or your grocery store clerk where it's 90 seconds. Those, like I said, your brain interprets that as real social interaction. The other thing is that use your questions. Okay. The best thing for socially anxious people, however you got there, is to allow the other person to speak. So get used to asking good questions that solicits information from the other person. We know from a Harvard study in 2012 that talking about yourself activates the same pleasure center in the brain as sex and heroin. It is extremely pleasurable to talk about yourself. So if you are asking questions in a way that allows someone else to talk about themselves, they will feel great, and you have relieved the pressure of holding up the conversation.